A hit-run driver who killed his best friend and sped from the scene could be freed in 2 years. Daniel Carletti struck and killed Gavin Dunn on a road near Bendigo on New Year's Eve 2010. The judge said his conduct was callous, selfish and utterly shameful.
Four kids haven't got a dad, you know, and as long as Daniel realises what he's done, hopefully he can get on with his life one day.
Carletti was jailed for 3 years and 2 months with a 2-year minimum.